It's March 16th, and Samantha's learning how to play with the ball. Oh, good job.